It may have been a cold day, but that didn't deter these young Glen Eden Primary School children from welcoming the Deputy Prime Minister and former Pacific Peoples Minister, Opito William Sio, to their school.
I think this is the second fale that I've seen in primary schools. So congratulations to the school for prioritising the importance, because it is a house of learning, it's a fale of learning. So it's fantastic to be here to celebrate it with the Deputy Prime Minister here in the Wild Wild West.
This fale at Glen Eden Primary School in West Auckland has been 2 years in the making. And with around 50% of the school being Pasifika, it was only fitting to have something to reflect that.
It's an absolute blessing for us at our school. And it's taken us a while to find an architect. But really what I think is when you come into a school, one, what tells you that it's a school in Aotearoa, and two, what tells you that it's a school in Tamaki Makaurau with over 300,000 Pasifika peoples.
And unveiling the final piece of craftsmanship on this long-awaited fale is Cook Island's carver, David Maruariki, who has a child at the school.
Te taraianga o te epopo, ariku wou, uma o te tokoro, poia ki te tauturu mea, no te paitoanga. Kāre o no tirira, me rawe au I te iangang, rawe au noruta mai I tōku ngā kaua. Kia ko, te mea tau, no te mea ki, no te uki, au o te tuatou, karuke mei I nā rātou, I apiangarei I nā rātou.
The roof is adorned with black slates and represents an upside-down hull. It's decorated with Māori and Pacific designs. On the inside rafters, white stones represent the Matariki constellations, and the poles are tied together with traditional kafa or senet rope from Samoa. Tongan artist Felipe Tohi added the decorative lashings.
A concept which I designed with mana whenua in terms of that pole and the Matariki stars and obviously the heke. So that all formed obviously the brief and the planning, if you like, of the fale.
The fale is now open, ready for the school community, especially the children.
So this fale is really a place for everybody to come together. It's a place for all peoples, but it's also really significant in that the lashings, the pau, all parts of it tell a story. So it's a place for us to take children, to teach them so many things. It's about voyaging, it's about the narratives of the Pacific, it's a place of learning.